they have to understand why am I doing that. Because they know it's a correction. Usually this is the body of the robot, oh, I messed up. But they don't really know exactly why I'm doing that, or what did they do wrong the first time that I do it. The first 2 months, you can tell they were just what they did. But once they realize that every time they're wrong, that's not the right time. They start to realize, oh, it's because of the fall. When I fall, it says me off when I'm going to the correction. Now, I'll explain what I did. Slow motion. I'll grab the leash and the suit. This tension right here, I'll only get out of the dog right here. Oh, yeah. If you feel like it's incorrect. And I'm the dog is really responsive to question. So his whole body is right now. That's what the body is doing. So I can't really tell you back to the problem. If you see one of the leash, you can almost see the other leash.
Okay.
Realize, okay.
Play.